he can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us.
Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a Horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, you want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other.
Yeah, okay.
Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're head of security now, right? So don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. Anyway, now that Mike's gone, I don't know, maybe they'll vote someone else in. Let me go back to pulling weeds.
Dude, not likely.
Won't be no skin off my nose. Let me know when you're ready. Ricky wants to get the show on the road. Who's her out?
Here, cut! Is all of them. Jesus. Booze man, you there? It's clear. You can have Ricky bring the truck over.
Copy that. Deke, we got a surprise for you, brother.
Oh, great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon out.